in all frankness, because Led Zeppelin, after their first album came out, they went to Iceland, right? And they were in Reykjavik, Iceland. This is where the whole Nordic Viking thing started. The mayor of Reykjavik, Iceland said, "No, you cannot play our amphitheater." And they said, "Why?" They said, "Well, you guys look and sound like Viking warlords." And they said, "You know, that's kind of funny. We should write a song about that." And the dean of a local college, who was conservative, I might add, let everyone at that show open carry on a college campus. It didn't matter if they were from Iceland or if they were immigrants.
Oh, well.